guys, it's Bipette, and I'm not the star of the show today, so you don't really need to see my face. Ferris has never been it. He's become an indoor cat in my new house. You keep on scratching the floor. You have a scratchy post, and I want to let you out, but I can't. He's too afraid, guys. Poor guy. But yeah, he's become an indoor cat. He used to be an outdoor cat. He has toys, even though he's a little older. He still likes toys. Right now, he just wants to get out and run home. This is the second time ever we going somewhere. We had to stay at our grandparents, and he stayed there. But yeah, he's such a cute cat, but he's so afraid. You're okay. But yeah, he's my cat, and he's afraid for his life right now. He's just keeping his ground, waiting to escape and run home. He actually, when we moved to our grandparents, he ran to the away to the old house, and I was stressed out. That's not gonna happen this time, huh? You are gonna get all your mats out, and you're gonna be a cutie, a little cutie, and you're gonna be a indoor cat, huh? You'll also be a YouTube star, much more famous than me, because you're cooler. Look up at the stars. Wish to go home. Yeah. So, yeah. I just calm him down and go, turn your lights, see how he reacts to it. It's lighter now. Okay. So yeah, this is all the stuff. He has a little llama and a sock monkey full of catnip and a bed and a scratching post. Oh, and that toy I showed you earlier. You might get more stuff. But yeah. He's just not really enjoying life right now. And yeah, sorry I haven't been filming in a while. If you haven't seen some of my recent videos, I have been moving. I do not know if you could see me well right now since I can't really see myself. But yeah, I've really been busy moving and yeah. What are you?
No!
Stop.
You have a freaking scratchy post. Bless you.
But yeah, my cat's having the best day of his life. Just look at his little tail. But yeah, I'll update on this later. And I'll even do a room tour. And I'll start uploading videos now. Sorry for all the background noises. So, bye guys.